instead of restructuring, revamping and reviving the state-run public sector undertakings, what the government of India is doing right now is contemplating to privatize the public sector undertakings, which is not acceptable to the public at large. Sir, the government of India decision to privatize state-run PSUs, just like Vizag steel plant, I am giving an example. Vizag steel plant is a public sector undertakings with a capacity of 7.3 million capacity and one of the Navaratnas, which the government of India is contemplating to privatize, and it is incurring losses for two reasons. One is it doesn't have captive mines, and second is it has got the debt burden of 20,000 crores on which 14% interest is being paid. And if these two concerns are addressed,
because high market prices for raw materials are reducing the profitability of PSUs, and this is happening across the country also. And one specific example that I want to take, since I come from Andhra Pradesh, is the Visakhapatnam steel plant. The iron ore that's being bought there is for 7,000 rupees per ton on iron ore, sir. Whereas the other plants which have captive mines is spending up to 1,500 crores. Which means that the Vizag steel plant currently spends a whopping 65% on just the production cost on raw material alone. And this is very much unfair to the Vizag steel plant, sir. That is why I request that if the preference is given to the PSUs, then plants like Vizag steel plant will be competitive with other PSUs and also private. I have two other points and I will finish, sir. So with protection for PSUs, this provision would exhaust all affordable alternatives for raw materials that Vizag steel plant could have utilized. So I would definitely want the central government to look into that.